Hello everyone, my name is Mao T and you're watching Mao T What People. It's chill time with the future sound of London. Oh yes, as you go, chilly time. This don't be long. What's up, Milos? How are you doing? How your day, brother? The people, yeah, I see, and recently news. Just cooking, yeah. I see recently news and it's not really a full shutdown. You're allowed only one time go and the fucking exercise outside. And just how exactly someone won't check how many times I get out from home? What, and you'll be punished and the people for don't and that go two times of that? What, you put in the penalty? How these people must pay if you don't have jobs? What the fuck? It's mental. It's fucking mental. I laughing. Dealers as well sent messages. Hey, with this difficult time, be quite sure you and the supply, your supplies, it's full because we don't be dry very often. What the fuck? It's funny. Yeah, at bus stop and that. Yeah, I know that. I know that, brother. What about my cat? I must release her in this nice weather at least 2-3 times per day. Yeah, yeah. Dupcia. You know? I know that. Yeah, I sit home. All the restaurants, everything is shut down. Got my wife, it's in the office work. I know, I have a couple friends what both work in the catering industry and both is chef. That is fucked up. You have literally no job. No support whatsoever. And government don't give fuck here. Hey, good morning, Fizz. What's up? And TK, what's up? And Mr. Alex, great afternoon. Yeah, it's great, exactly. It's quite nice. Mr. Alex Ferguson. Fucking hell. Yeah, you know, it's always what we can do. It's funny, I read and what you're allowed to do, what you're not allowed to do. Say no more than that can be together and more than two people. How about someone have two kids and can stay in the home and must go with these two kids? That is three people already. How about that? Fucking stupid. You get it, people? or how someone exactly be check you, how many times you get out from home? If someone stab me, you say, how many, oh, it's your first time at the club? Yeah, of course, bro. You know, it's ridiculous. It's almost that in the way in the jail. You have only one time per day, right, to exercise yourself and go someplace. Yeah. You know, it's fucked up, people. It's no good. I don't get it. And it's funny. I don't get another things. How is possible? And some people have apparently virus. And don't have symptoms. How this work? How this work and people have problem with breathing and you really don't have wet cough? Yeah, it's couple questions. What is really no answers? It's quite interesting. It's for me, and the most interesting situation is how it's possible, and the guys and the professors, doctors say, hey, we see this shit and this don't look at the virus. Yeah, kids in my area, and that's all. Yeah, listen, it's how it is. This is these questions. We undertake everything and, oh yeah, you know, I say, wow, one moment. Flu don't work that way. It's not that, and they hit your ass, one person strong and another at all, and you still have it. This don't work that way. Each fucking doctor tell you. So I don't understand what government don't tell us, really. It's fucked up. It's weird. Anyway, we must survive, people. All I love, because now and this is time for all conspiracy theory and the guys, is that in Christmas. Is that in Christmas tree. It's fucking cherry on the top of cake for all these guys. I'm serious. I listen couple already. The fuck me. Crazy shit. Nah. However, it's many questions what it don't answer. Not because we don't have answer, no, because no one won't give us answer. This is problem. To don't make panic or whatever, and this is not how it should work. Because this create, you see, with whatever but this. Or whatever. You must be clear with the situation. Because this is fuel for all weird people to make and the fucking antidotums and the fucking all cures and all shit. And you see how many people die because and the oh, alcohol help us. And all, oh, help this one and that. And try and fucked up himself. No good. It's no transparency with situation. Yeah, it's look, I believe it's natural virus. I believe this is normal way. I believe that way as well. Problem is different because have so high rate of all these people die. This one is problem. I don't want to say what I want to say, only, you know, it's the same with my wife. We have my wife have a grandmother, what is already good, almost 15 years in hospital. Okay, and I think Kach as well, and Japan. And my wife says it the way. I much prefer, and my grandmother and this age pass away with hopefully not, you know, painful way, and they have peace. You know? Yeah, that is different between Spanish flu and this one. Spanish one reached like level one. All young people. And this is threat. Because young people is future. Old people is past. And I'm 45 people. I'm old. I'm past. That if this shit happened to me, if I don't secure myself enough and I'm older, who fault fucking is that? You know, only we don't like do that. I see still old people walking around, whatever, wondering, why you here? You under the biggest risk. Why you do that? You get it, people? This is problem. This is fucking problem. Why you not there? Why you not home? Secure yourself. Why you walking, wandering around? You 70 something and you fucking blush ass around. This is no way how you do. You put on a risk and you and our jobs, because of you, we can work. That is. Look, I know that, Ben, I know that some people don't give shit. Yeah, it's, yeah, because of this shit, I don't have job now. Because it's everything shut down. And people, if it will be shut down now, Javier, what the fuck? Now and the coming again in the season of flus, and we what? Or we be in the now and the half year we be work and another half year we be sit home? Yeah, don't worry. You know? Because you see, problem is, no one give us information. No one give us really and but it's all bullshit. It's only tell us and oh, you know, you're not allowed to do this and that, only really don't explain us what the fuck is going on. No one say true. You have the most important meeting in the fucking health organization, fucking worldwide. What? Oh, you know, FIFA footballers wanted to show us how we should secure ourselves. You spent money for that shit. Are you real? For FIFA? Because what the fuck? I must listen announcement. I listen something important. You know, bridge and the fucking flu. We find vaccine, we work on vaccine, we do this, we do that. Oh no, oh, we won't prepare you and the, you know, and the FIFA and the so cool won't take the most famous footballers and we be talking about this virus, we be do this shit and that shit. I want to ask, where the fuck is this money is from? Are we having the enough to money to spend for this bullshit? People should already know how you wash your hands and wipe your ass. You should know this. If you don't, I'm sorry. Mother and father don't teach you enough. That this is common sense. I don't get it. And how this is in the great news. It's not great news. You only what you do, you only tell me shit what I know already. Instead to waste the time and distract me from my shit. Yeah, common sense, brother. You know, what the fuck? It's all, of course, it's all about money. Now and then you listen and the oh, you know, recession is go much worse and this and was couple years ago. Really? So now banks be pay us because we pay loud banks, okay? Couple billions of fucking pounds here and the go to bail out from my money, from your money, from every each taxpayer. So now, what we should do, I want this money what I pay back to banks, to and the fucking bail out you motherfuckers. I want this money back. I want my money back. To survive. How about that? I want this fucking money. You push me with no ask me. No one do vote to we allowed to give ours money to bail out banks. And all situation was happened couple years ago. Okay? Now it's opposite way. We see how government work now. What? Bank should give us money. That we deal with before. Hey, it's what? It's only one way road? No, it's both way. Both direction shit. That people, if this don't be happen, you be have riots on the street and be not in the no people can in the fucking unite. You be have full whack of people on the street, fucking demolate everything and the fucking beat up motherfuckers. Because it's ridiculous. And this pissed me off. It's only tell you, you're not allowed this, you're not allowed that. And what the fuck I must do? What, die? Well, later bailiff come to take my house. No. You come, I fucking whoop your ass. This what's happened. I bail out you, you bail out me. Hey, it's how it is. It's not my fault and the flu is flying. No my fault and the government can react and the quick enough because it's greedy. You know? Simply as that, people. Yeah, only you see, and then people have enough corporations what are running this bullshit. And all another crap. And this be changed. Revolution is coming, you like or not. And no fucking virus help government to survive. So I can tell you that. Because people have enough. Enough to lies, enough to cover up and the fucking sexual abuse and the fucking child abuse and government and all shit. Okay? People have enough. If you do this shit, you spend in the fucking rest of your life in the fucking jail. These people can do what the fuck want. Can abuse people all day long. With smile on the face. Because apparently you don't know shit. Oh no, that Alex, we must be quite sure. And the working class don't pay for that. Bankers pay for that. Governments for that, not us. We must be quite sure to be opposite this, to end the fucking obey, to not obey this shit, to be against completely. It's not our business. Our business is that these fuckers now must pay us money back. That is, I don't care how this do, no taxation or whatsoever for normal and the people. Whatever, I don't give a fuck how you do, how Boris won't find money, I don't care. Before find, and we was fucked because, oh my God, no banks, all this, what we can do, you know, this guy and they making the 20 million per day, and the fucking now, you know, it don't have for on bread to put in the ham on bread, really. So now it's opposite way. We don't want 20 millions per person. We want normal life and be quite sure. And we and the government support people, not only talk shit and tell us, ah, oh, you know, you're not allowed to this, you're not allowed to that. No, I know what I allowed and not allowed. And it's common sense to don't go when they meet many people and that common fucking sense. However, I'm not interested in what you tell me what I must do. I'm interested in what you want to do to help us with this situation. How much money you want to give to and the families? How this be work? How you be quite sure that no one stay behind? How about homeless people? What, people forgot about these guys? What now you do with this? What, you not allowed him to stay on the street? Are you have place for him? What do? You kill him? You get it, people? This is question what should be in the ask and should be in the resolve by the government. Not tell us what we allowed to do or not, because we know this, it's common sense how you protect yourself, only what exactly government won't do for us. Peace warrior, what's up? This is all about what government, UK government, do for UK and EU citizens still what live here. Now, you work for Deliveroo? Yeah, good. At least you have job. Yeah, and you see the homeless getting harassed by the police. Yeah, here you go, people. You have situation. Beautiful. It's beautiful. This what you want. This what the government give you support. This how this situation work. It's ridiculous, people. I'm sorry. I don't get it. This what I say. What government should say? How much won't secure us? How much help us? Not in there work against us. But anyway, people, this was quick one. Later on, and maybe we do another one. Thank you very much. Hopefully you enjoy, and see you next time. Peace. Don't forget to share this.